Hey guys, it's Eden and I'm here to do a Target haul. I love to shop the Target clearance racks and I need some new clothes for work because I'm going to be starting a different job after 5 years, which is insane to me. I never thought I would be leaving the company that I've worked for and it's crazy, but I wanted to start off my new job with some cute new clothes. Now mind you, some of these don't look very cute on the rack. So I try them on at the end of the video, so make sure you stick around and I style them the way I would wear them at work, semi-style. I don't go all out, but I do throw on a blazer with it or a sweater so that you can see what it would look like at work. Now, let me just caveat and say that I guess these aren't like going out regular clothes because at my job it is business professional. You do have to wear a suit jacket or a sweater of some sort. You can't wear short sleeves. If the shirt is long sleeve, then you can wear it. So it is very business professional. And then I did find a couple of pieces for my personal life as well. So you'll see that. And let's go ahead and get started. The first thing I have here, I grabbed two. So the first thing is this sheer shirt. It just looks like this. It has a stripe of black just down the center and it buttons down. This is in a size 4X and it was $6.88. So that's the first shirt I got. And the second shirt is exactly the same, but in just a more abstract pattern. A really fun color, and then it has the blue, if I can find the center. I'm having so many difficulties. The blue stripe down the center, and it's a button up as well, and a 4X, and this was $6.88 as well. The next thing I got is just this gray top. I love these slouchy tops with kind of the butterfly type sleeve. They're really flattering, and this was $4.88. I also picked up this little sheer number here. It's black and white and cute little pattern with a sheer top panel. And I picked another one up that's very similar that was also $6.88 with the sheer top panel, and this is like a leaves kind of abstract print. I also picked up a coat. This coat was $50, but men's outdoor wear was 50% off, so I got it for $24.99. It's just a North Face type jacket. It's puffy jacket on the top, and then on the bottom it's more of like a stretchy, comfy material. It's super lightweight but very, very warm, so I picked that up. I also got this dress. It's a faux wrap dress, so it has like the wrap shape to it and the wrap at the bottom, and it's just this really pretty dotted multicolored dress. It's black, so it's with long sleeves, so I don't have to wear a blazer with it since it does have a long sleeve on it. And this was $8.38. And then the last thing I picked up was this pair of almost like palazzo type pants, and they have this fun floral abstract print on it, and it's green and a really deep reddish brown and light pink, and I love to wear printed pants at work. It's a nice way to mix up your suits. You can wear a black or white jacket with it and look really chic and on trend at work. Add your personality into your style without going out of dress code. If you'd like to see my try on for this video, you just keep on watching.
Well, hello, high-low top. Go ahead and tuck this in and toss on a blazer, and you go from frumpy to business professional in 2.5 seconds. As you can tell, the 4X in these tops are quite large, but I like a little extra room so that I don't have any puckering in the bust. I like to go ahead and tuck these in. Usually I'd be wearing something more structured, like an Old Navy pixie pant. Those are my all-time favorite work pants. I toss on my favorite cardigan or sweater over top, and you have a nice take on business casual. After work, I like to toss on this flattering little number. A butterfly top is so comfy and very, very flattering. This shirt is so cute. It gives you a nice little bit of office swag with the sheer mesh detail. I wear this as is when I'm walking around the office, but if I'm going out to see clients, I just toss on my favorite blazer. Typically, I'd wear black, but for some reason, I only brought the white one home this weekend. I love my fancy pants. These are the perfect dual duty pant. You can wear these from work to play very quickly. Love printed pants. This is such an amazing jacket. The stretchy bodice gives you a nice fitted look, and since it's a men's coat, it has a nice structuring in the shoulder. I love this wrap dress. It's super flattering and the color just makes my skin pop. Until next time, thank you guys so much for watching. Keep an open mind and open heart, practice unconditional compassion, and don't take shit from anyone. Bye-bye.